Everyone thought she was a delicate thing, and now they're making her learn the hard way. Say what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this? They're dragging her through courtrooms with tears on her face. She cries out for help from God in disgrace, but all she gets is the chairman of the bench mentioned in background. And would it not benefit all if she went?
Circumstances, we are going to send you to a detention center for 6 months. It is for your own good, you understand.